Who really want war? Who really wanna spar with a beast? Raise hell, someone better call in a priest. Pardon my speech, but I'm hotter than the devil when I'm high up on a level that a god couldn't reach. I'm like, damn.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. In this video, you guys are gonna watch me play a finals matchup on Players Lounge for $2,000. It was a 90-man field down to the final two right here in this video. But before we get into this video, right when we're kicking off here, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you haven't, turn your notifications on, and hit the like button at the end of the video if you enjoy this content. Appreciate you guys checking out the channel. All right, let's get into it. So this is the finals. I'm the Saints. My opponent chose to use the Cowboys. So I hadn't played the Cowboys throughout this tournament. This is regs, so $2,000 on the line. Saints, Cowboys, let's get into it. He's an eye close to start the game. So I'm thinking his first play is going to be run here. So I'm just setting up for the run. Just trying not to play too aggressive early on. Again, these first drives, I like to get a feel for what my opponent's doing, what their tendencies are and all that. He actually runs play action here, but we're in a soft squad over there, cloud flat over there, so we're able to smack the target and get the ball out. So second and 10 coming up. He runs here on second with Zeke, sets up a 3rd and 5. So immediately we got him in a little bit of a situation. He runs 3rd and 5, bad throw there, under pressure, inaccurate, sets up a 4th and 5. Not even a minute into the game, so a huge down for him coming up. He has a slant, hits the slant, and picks up the first down. So that's noted. Every time your opponent is put in tough spots, you should always take note of what they do. So 3rd and longs, 4th downs, always be mindful of what they do, because they're going to tell you their favorite plays based on that situation. All right, so that was a big play. And then this is a tell as well. When someone's willing to throw across their body, playmaker and all that, and extend the play, that's another thing you should note. Like, just know that your opponent is willing to throw some wild stuff, all right? So all that's noted. 4th and 6 here later in the drive, right at midfield. He snap throws here a curl route. So he was just a timing pass. He had a crossing route in the hitch, and he just threw it right when I had to decide who to guard. It was a good play by him. Again, that's all noted. Later in the game, if I come across a 4th down, I'm gonna be ready for both of those things, the slant and then that hitch. All right, so 3rd and 3 here. He's moving the ball late in the first quarter now. Crossing route once again, all the way to the 22. Now he has a 2nd and 9 into the second quarter. So he took up the whole first quarter, and he throws a strike here in the second quarter to give him a touchdown lead. So 3:26 is when I get the ball here, and it's Taysom Hill immediately taking off. Taysom Hill fumbles on the first play, and I'm able to recover it, thankfully, setting up a 2nd and 2. So a little bit of a shaky start here on the offensive side of the ball. Didn't expect Taysom Hill just to put the ball down, but he did. However, we did pick up the first down, and we moved the chains. Kamara on the 0-1 trap. Kamara left side there. 2nd and inches at the 2-minute warning now. Again, the run looks like it's working, so I'm not going to stop running the ball if it's working. Kamara, bust one, left side, all the way inside the 10, inside the 5 to the 4-yard line, setting up a 1st and goal for the offense. He has no run defense thus far. Until now, he stops the run on 1st down, and he calls his first time out of the half. 2nd and goal here. Taysom Hill handing it off to Kamara. It's going to be Kamara with a broken tackle, but brought down at the 2-yard line. 3rd and goal. Fullback dive looks wide open. Just a bad defensive play call for him. He runs some weird defense, and I'm in goal line, and it's just an easy fullback dive. It's not even a question about it. So touchdown ties the game up, and now he's under a minute left. 1st and 10, 33 seconds remaining. I just want to get to the half. I want to get to the half as soon as possible here. He motions from right to left. The clock is still in motion, and he only has one timeout remaining. He throws a wheel route. Nice catch, and he's going to go hurry up here and spike the ball with 12 seconds remaining. So one timeout, 12 seconds. Defensively, you're going to see me drop back here in coverage. I just want to keep everything in front of me. I just don't want to give up 15 yards or so. We got to keep everything in front, make him throw to a check down. I'm going all coverage, as you guys can see with that play art. He motions out in bunch. Nothing really open. Throws in coverage, and it's Williams on the interception. Williams trying to make something happen before the half, but brought down with 3 seconds left in the half. And then it's just Taysom Hill here trying to throw one up to Michael Thomas on that left side. I'm rolling right, throwing it up into the end zone. 99, Mike Thomas, unable to come down with it, and it's actually picked off. It's picked off by my opponent. He's going to run it out, but brought down, and we're headed to the half, tied at 7. $2,000 on the line. We come out the half, and we're giving the ball to Kamara. Kamara, 8-plus on the carry. Second and inches. Again, Kamara picking up the first down, and we got the clock moving. The clock is our friend in the second half. We just want to get a touchdown, put some pressure on my opponent. We're in control of the game. Take our time. Drew Brees now checked into the game. Drew Brees, hot route, Kamara on the angle route. Watch him closely. Drew Brees extending the play. You don't see this from Brees often. Rolling right, extends the play, finds Kamara down the field. It's a beautiful pass for 20 plus. And then right on the very next play is Kamara again on the handoff. Nice little juke move back into the inside, setting up a first and down from his 21-yard line. And we got the spell back in now. Latavius Murray on his second carry of the game, picking up 3 yards. Second and 7, Taysom Hill. 0-1 trap, handoff, Kamara. 10-plus once again as he just breaks the 100-yard mark in this final game. Kamara fighting all the way to the end zone, touchdown. Kamara just dominant on that drive. Now we need to stop, 14-7. My opponent has the ball on his own 25. He's going to give it to his back, and it's Zeke breaking the tackle, crossing the 30 to the 32, second and 3. He's in this single back wide trips look, and he's just pounding away right now. Zeke out to midfield, first and 10. Zeke again on the carry, picks up 3 yards. 9 carries, 46 yards, I want to say, was what Zeke had up until this point. Second and 7, Dak Prescott hot routing or audibling back there. Always take note of what the quarterback's doing too, because if he's hot routing, and you think it's a pass, right? Or if you think he's audibling, it could be audibling down to a run. He hot routed and then overthrows. We could have picked it off. I didn't go with my gut instincts there, unfortunately, so we didn't make the play. Third and 7 now, 2:06 left in the ball game. I get stuck on my spy, and I go into coverage, allowing him to scramble right up the middle. Just a bad mistake on my part. This gives him a first down, and then it's Zeke back to work here. Second and 5, Dak Prescott flipping the play here. Trips to the right. I know trips, they like to do little baby hitches and whatnot, so I'm prepared for that, trying to jump something, and he runs the ball. Zeke, beautiful call there, picks up the first. He's in the hurry up now, 1:19 left in the game. So my mindset here is, again, keep everything in front of us. Make him use the clock is against him. So make him use the clock. We can win with the clock expiring at zeros. Or, you know, just make him make a tough decision. Make him pass in traffic. That's what we want here. First and 10. He took up a lot of time right here on this play call. And he's just going to dump it down to Zeke. So he probably took up like 20 to 25 seconds just on that play. And he's back in hurry up with a 12-second runoff. So 37 seconds left in the game. He has all his timeouts too. So not the best clock management from him. He motions from left to right. I'm user in the middle of the field. He throws it right at my cloud flat, and it's picked off. Williams on the interception across midfield. Dak Prescott in pursuit. Can he cut him off to give him a chance? And he doesn't. Touchdown on the pick six. The game is over. $2,000 to the problem guy. Appreciate the love. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy these videos, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.